A little over a year after most of the Foothills Mall was demolished, headway is being made on the site in Tucson. 13 News reporter Renee Romo went to see what the future is for that space.
The first phase of Uptown's construction is starting to take shape here at the former Foothills Mall site, and this is just the start.
Unique to our area in both approach and scale, the development will cost nearly $1 billion and includes about 1 million square feet of residential area and about half as much space dedicated to retail shops. This is the next big step after the demolishment of the mall a little over a year ago.
Really excited to bring a urban node to the northwest side. It'll be something Tucson's really never seen.
Despite community excitement for the project, the construction has made it difficult for some businesses in the area to continue running as usual. But the promising future for the area makes it all worth it for one restaurant manager.
Obviously, this is hurting our business, but it's okay. After like a couple of months when it's done, it will be very good. I'm sure it will be very good.
The developers say they're doing what they can to help make sure businesses in the area are still accessible to the public.
We have closed our La Cholla entrance, but there are all the other entrances to the project, and we want to make sure that people know that and they're still coming and patroning these great businesses.
Developers say they don't have a specific time frame for when the project will be completed, but they are expecting that this first building, a mix of businesses and housing, will be completed by the beginning of 2026. On the northwest side, Renee Romo, 13 News.